Designers can use the MEP library installed by the MEP modeler and the existing smart ArchiCAD library elements as well. The MEP modeler for ArchiCAD enhances some of the existing ArchiCAD library elements, such as plumbing fixtures, with additional MEP-specific parameters to help your modeling work. For instance, these bathroom fixtures had already been available from the standard ArchiCAD library. However, they did not have any MEP-specific parameters and settings. These custom MEP settings enable designers to adjust visualization parameters and define connection ports. For instance, you can easily modify the wastewater connection parameters of this toilet element. The MEP modeler for ArchiCAD is shipped with an extensive MEP library of specially configured MEP elements. For example, let's have a look at the MEP settings page of this ductwork fitting element. You can freely modify the basic geometry parameters, such as connection length or branch offset, at the general settings page. The connection page enables you to fine-tune the connection parameters, such as connection type, width, and heights of the MEP elements. Notice that MEP elements are GDL objects with parameters and settings similar to object type elements in ArchiCAD. MEP elements work just like regular ArchiCAD library parts, but also have additional MEP-specific parameters.